Prime Minister Scott Morrison is set to release his electric vehicle strategy today. The future fuel strategy is forecast to cut carbon emissions by over 8 million tonnes by 2035. The government will accelerate the rollout of charging and hydrogen refuelling stations to support 1.7 million electric vehicles nationwide by the end of the decade. The plan is expected to create more than 2,600 jobs through $500 million in combined public and private investment. Reducing emissions generated by transport is considered a crucial step to achieving net zero by 2050.